Wow. He deigns to touch the hand of a suspected traitor.
Mind open. I guess I never really saw you three in the thick of it before. Superboy's a hothead, but I know I'm not one to talk. You could each have betrayed us here. You didn't. I'm sorry I doubted any of you. There is no mole.